in this sweet little cocktail kingdom. The first one being a song that I wrote back in 1975. And it was when Stevie and Lindy first joined Fleetwood Mac. Put me under a lot of pressure, I can tell you, because they were not on there so well without me. Anyway, this is the first single from that first album we made, called Over My Head.